Hi, I'm Mr. Bike Lock, but you can call me what those mean group of 8th graders call me, Mr. Still Bike Locked in the Closet. When I hug girls, I have to tell them that I have something in my pocket. And you're telling me you had a bike lock, and you never locked it? I freaked out and ran away from home because of a superhero debate. So cool, every birthday I'd get a birthday cake. Won't ever lose my V card because it's glued to my face. When I go to school, I think I might start to wear a cape. Sit in my room and ponder why it's not socially cool to play board games. But actually, I sit in my room and video game build myself a girl with big boobies. Wondering if the real ones actually have cooties. Don't make me pick up my dog shit on a busy street. I hate that I bruise easily. Stand up in front of class. Sweatpants boner. Can't go ham, can only go kosher. Can't fold my clothes. I like to do my chores. And you're saying it's not possible like a homophobic Macklemore. My dad pooped without the doors closed. Have a girl over for a date, but I forgot that I can only make toast. Damn. I can't see these haters. Maybe I should just open my eyes.